sharing, subscribing. I do appreciate that. Today I'm going to create a series of videos called Coronavirus Terminology. In particular, three videos I'm gonna make for you guys about what coronavirus is. Unfortunately, I couldn't find much material in English. World Health Organization did give some information, but there is way more videos in other languages like Russian, like Italian, and so on, probably because there the problem is more acute or more sharp. Okay, so I create this small painting with my coronavirus cell. You can see it. There is the DNA inside, there's the envelope, and these reddish things are so-called protein spike. What makes this cell so dangerous is that this cell is kind of smart and able to fake our own body cells because carry proteins. And cells need proteins, and this is why these cells allow this unhealthy cell coming into our body. I create a small painting for you. Let's say this is our healthy cell here. This is the cytoplasm and the cell. The coronavirus first attached to the surface of this cell. Just because it has protein, the cells accepted in, because our cells do need protein, right? So once the cells is inside, it releases some kind of a content, which is not known exactly what is it, but thanks to this content, coronavirus start to expand using the hosting cells, and the new coronavirus cells start to leave our own cells. New COVID start to go out, and basically the host cells become a mother of coronavirus cells, and this happens, and these cells continue to replicate like that without anything that stopped them. Unfortunately, coronavirus 2018 spread from people to people. The most thing is through cough drops. China, Italy, Middle East, Bahrain, there is Saudi Arabia, countries that is spread or has origin. I'm gonna start a little bit about history. Severe acute respiratory system, or the first coronavirus in China in 2003. Origins from animals or livestock. Back in the time, they believed that this coronavirus started from the fact that the people eat not well cooked fish products or a fresh fish. The animals suffer from different virus, and through the fresh meat, this virus become transmitted to the people. And then from spillovers, was transmitted from human to human and from families to doctors. There is another coronavirus, Middle East Respiratory Coronavirus 2012. They believe it was spread through felines, or like a cat type of animals. All of these viruses become from animal stocks. The coronavirus 2019, they believe, have origins again in China. You know, in China, they eat all kind of animals, bugs, and so on. There is this fly, I will call them flies because I have such a hard time to remember the name, but in Italiano is uccelli di caverna. It's the birds that live inside the caves or dark places. So in China they do eat those kind of animals, and they believe there is a special market where they chop them fresh. You could see in other news, I haven't seen it in English yet here, but I saw it in the Russian news. So these people chop this animal, and the blood goes around, and of course a lot of microbes and so on. And from these animals, the microbes get transferred to humans and so on and so on and so on. Okay, we have a different types of symptoms. I have symptoms, fever, cough, sore throat. But I'm gonna talk a little bit about the symptoms of the flu. This is my point number one. Then the symptoms of pneumonia, and then the symptoms of coronavirus. They're all very similar, and in the questionnaire as interpreter, you have to know them all very well. Flu symptoms, fever, chills, cough, sore throat, running nose, body aches, headache, fatigue, okay? Pneumonia, which is infection of the lungs due to bacteria, virus, or fungus. Or you can also inhale some liquid, some chemicals. There could be different reasons for that. First is high fever or high temperature, chills, cough, shortness of breath, chest pain, cough with a phlegm, difficulty breathing and coughing, feel weak and tired. So the flu and pneumonia, they're both cured with antibiotics. The symptoms of coronavirus could be mild or severe or no symptoms at all. So you can be sick, you can transmit the disease, and you cannot even know about it, okay? That's the part about coronavirus that makes it so dangerous. You could have a fever, sore throat, shortness of breath, headache, cough, tiredness. If you have pneumonia, that could bring to kidney failure. They have not found yet if the coronavirus create a pneumonia, or if a patient that have pneumonia that adds to it, coronavirus create the death itself, pneumonia itself bring a kidney failure, which is very serious and bring to death. The death are in no. The test that they are doing for coronavirus, and you can eventually face as an interpreter, there's diagnostic DCR test, or this is generic fingerprints infection nasal segregation test, number one. Number two, remember guys, this kind of tests are used to see if it's a flu or pneumonia as well. Swab test, simple from the nose or the throat, of course. Nasal aspirate, they inject salive water into the nose and then remove it with a small sample of the tissue. Tracheal aspirate, they put inside a bronchoscope, which is a small tube with a scope in the end, from the mouth to the throat to the lungs, and collect sample. And sputum test, when you sput and they track it and see it in the lab. Okay? And of course, the blood test from the vein, your arm, and so on. But unfortunately, these tests are limited, so not everybody can get tested unless you really believe that you can result positive. Symptoms, fever, cough, shortness of breath, if you have any symptoms, okay? Treatment, there is no treatments for coronavirus, there is no antibiotic, there is nothing that is has found yet or has been proven up to nowadays that work and can help you. What the people do, they put people in quarantine for 14 days where they monitor the sick patient. Unfortunately, there is no medicine that are proven to help. They don't give you any medicines. They make you stay away from the people, monitor your temperature symptoms, wear masks, and avoid to share household item with people because this could be fatal. They suggest wash your hands every time you get in contact. Cover your face with mask, even though it's proven that the mask doesn't save you from these bacteria. Unfortunately, the mask is not helpful, but they still advise doing it. Avoid contact with other people and animals. Avoid eating fresh meat or not cooked meat and so on. stay home, use mask. Do not share glasses, plates, anything that you use, anything that you put on your body or inside of your mouth. If you cough, cough in your shoulder like this, not into your hands. Avoid touching mouth, hair, nose, and playing with your face, and avoid sharing objects with others. This is what the doctors advise. So I'm gonna give you some terminology again for the end: pneumonia, protein spike, shortness of breath, kidney failure, respiratory problems, quarantine, gastrointestinal symptoms, isolation, severe acute respiratory syndrome, middle east respiratory syndrome, and COVID-19 coronavirus respiratory infection 2019. Okay, guys, that was everything. That was my first video about coronavirus and general knowledge for interpreter. Thank you for being here. Stay safe, stay calm. Have a wonderful day from Denver, Colorado. Take care. Bye-bye.